Hey, what's up everybody? Welcome back to Boss Labs. My name is Chu Gutierrez, and today I want to talk about investing in your gear. And what I mean by that is we all go out there and we buy a camera or a laptop or the new fancy LED lights, things like that. And sometimes we have to buy disposables, right? Gaff tape, your background paper that you're going to cut up and throw away. Somewhere in between there, there's like this middle ground where it's not the shiny new toys, the new cameras that we're using every day that we're super excited about, and it's not anything we're gonna be throwing away. Sometimes we have to invest in products that kind of just make our lives easier every couple of months because they don't get used all the time. Today I wanna talk about a product that I have here in my studio that I bought about 3 years ago that's become a go-to item every couple of months. And that is this thing right here. It's an electric Lazy Susan that's pretty inexpensive that I bought on the internet a few years ago for about $15 or $20 or so. And it's super simple. It doesn't get much simpler than this. It's basically just plug in, you turn it on, and it's a turntable that starts spinning. But I've been using this for product videos, whether it's a review video or a video for a client. It's a really easy way to add some production value to your footage, right? You put any product you want on this thing and it spins it around 360 degrees until you turn it off. And this one in particular is not very fancy. It doesn't have any different modes or anything like that. It's basically just on and off, but that's been more than enough for me. And if you have a DJI Ronin S like I do, or anything with legs and a 1/4-inch 20 thread, here's a little hack. I use this little adapter that's got a 1/4-inch 20 thread, and it basically becomes like the top of a light stand mount. Since I do a lot of work for various lighting companies or I review various lighting products, this has become a really easy way to rig something so I can put these legs on the Lazy Susan and just have my product spinning nice and perfectly in the center. And the legs fit perfectly on this size Lazy Susan. I believe this is a 12-inch disc that I have here. They make them bigger, they make them smaller, and they make them fancier. But this is currently what I have, and it's more than enough for what I do here. This is a product that you can't go wrong with. It's a really easy way to add production value, to set up a shot where maybe you're on sticks and the camera's not moving and you need the product to be spinning in the exact same location so you could do some sort of crossfade or transition to add a quick little effect. So if you're starting to do more product videos or are in the market for starting a tech channel here on YouTube or a product review of any kind here on YouTube, you can't go wrong with starting off with getting a Lazy Susan. It'll definitely add production value to your footage, especially if you're not doing anything fancy outside of that. You can add, you know, pans and tilts in conjunction with a shot from a Lazy Susan, and it'll definitely spice up your footage like the stuff you've been seeing on this video throughout. So that'll do it for us here at Boss Labs today with this Lazy video. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe. And if you have any comments or questions, please leave that down in the comment section below. We'll see you next week. Have a good one.